Supreme Court Justice Brett Kavanaugh has tested positive for COVID-19. Kavanaugh was tested last night ahead of Justice Amy Coney Barrett's investiture ceremony later on today. He is fully vaccinated and he currently has no symptoms. His wife and daughters are also fully vaccinated and they tested negative. As a precaution, Justice and Mrs. Kavanaugh will not attend the ceremony for Justice Amy Coney Barrett.